didn't realize you would also have a vaulted ceiling.
The upper class has a typical ranch style layout. Three bedrooms, two bathrooms. And on the other side of that house, a living room with a massive rock wall separating it from the eat-in kitchen. Oh my gosh, look at the wallpaper. Forget that. Look at the size. It isn't bigger than I thought it was going to be. Don't try and play that. You're facing your house in a cave. Where are the bathrooms? I wonder where the bathrooms are. Jonathan's kitchen is a quarter the size of mine. That feels good.
Good.
That's why they did this. You can see if your piece is ready yet. This will be the prettiest cave you've ever seen in a
good. Good. Fantastic.
The front of the house and a bathroom with double sinks, which is great for parents with kids. The back of the house is the master suite, bedroom and bathroom.
Okay. Good. Fantastic.
Even stranger in here.
Can I sort of one of those open the bathroom layouts?
I don't like that.
It's a little less of space for it. You have different problems. But you still have a lot of problems. You look kind of amazing back to back.
Great!
It is nowhere near as deep as I thought it was.